going right after Batista. Rey Mysterio will never forget what happened at Survivor Series.
Neither will Batista.
Batista promised to punish Rey Mysterio with no mercy, no regrets, and no remorse.
Batista cites sandcastle loyalties, people who are fair weather friends, even calling the Undertaker's admirers stupid. Those are Batista's words.
Batista also said he looked in the Undertaker's eyes and saw fear. Thinks the dead man is afraid of Batista.
He might very well be. Have we ever seen anyone decimate the Undertaker like we've seen the number one contender do past couple of weeks?
How about this for velocity?
That's Batista's strength, the inertia, the force. Imagine this man holding a steel chair.
You don't have to imagine. It's happened the past 2 weeks at the expense of the Undertaker. I don't think we've ever seen anyone go after the Undertaker in that capacity like Batista's done. Batista going for cover here, something Batista did not do at Survivor Series. Just continued to inflict punishment to his former best friend.
See, but this is the Batista I've always known, the Batista that hates giving autographs, hates taking pictures, really not a fan-friendly man. Finally,
hang on. Shoulders down.
Batista gets to be himself.
Well, Batista's DVD is aptly titled I Walk Alone, but a large part of the DVD is spent on Rey and Batista's form of friendship. These two went through so much together, and it all came crashing down, starting at bragging rights.
Of course, the holidays are very, very difficult for Rey Mysterio. Batista used to come over for Thanksgiving, come over for Christmas. Now there's an empty chair at the Mysterio household, but there's also an empty place in Rey Mysterio.
Mysterio wanted this match, a street fight, but Mysterio might be second-guessing himself.
I don't know about that. Rey Mysterio is a competitor in every sense of the word.
And now has Batista hung up on the second rope. We know what that means, but so too apparently did Batista.
Keep your eye on Rey.
Look at the quickness in.
Cat and mouse game.
Well, if there's one area that Batista cannot hang with Rey Mysterio, it's quickness. Can Mr. 619 pull off a huge upset here in our main event? We're back here on Friday Night SmackDown. This is our main event, Batista one-on-one against Rey Mysterio. And before we left you, it was a completely different story. Everything's gone wrong.
This is a street fight. Everything is legal. Batista quick enough to get out of the way of Rey Mysterio. But what we're about to see next is truly disturbing. Watch and listen.
And now, on the left side of your screen, you can see Batista has a camera cable, a television cable, and is literally ripping Rey Mysterio.
Those television cables are grade 3. They're made of wire and hardened plastic, and rubber, this is a street fight. Everything is legal.
Look out, Matt.
Oh! Standing this close to the animal, you can feel the rage that burns inside the number one contender. Look at the satisfaction on the face of the animal. What kind of pleasure would Batista get out of walloping The Undertaker with a steel chair repeatedly?
I think Batista's living in the moment right now, fully having a very good time dismantling Rey Mysterio. A street fight, everything's legal.
But this is also Batista's former best friend, his Uso, his brother.
They used to be tag team champions together.
Many of the tattoos on Rey Mysterio's body are an homage to the friendship for Batista.
As I mentioned, Batista said Rey Mysterio doesn't belong in the same ring as me. Oh, look at this. Batista proving a point, perhaps.
He I mean, this may sound silly, but I'm going to go for it anyway. You know, you're always told to drink your milk, right, to build up strong bones because milk has protein in it. Think about it. Batista's protein intake is so much more than the average man. Does that mean, ooh, that Batista's skull is harder than the average man? Would it take more chair shots to perhaps daze or concuss the number one contender?
Well, if you're wondering just how devastating a chair can be, check out WWE.com. There's a photo gallery showing you every option imaginable. And Batista, Ray, trying to get back in this match, but... Oh, and now a chair. Here we go. We've seen what Batista can do with chairs.
There's a reinforced steel chairs, galvanized screws, locking the hinges in.
And if The Undertaker couldn't stand up to Batista's chair shots, what chance does Rey Mysterio have? We saw this in Survivor Series, a Batista bomb onto a steel chair. Mysterio trying to fight his way out. And Mysterio digging deep, finding that passion, that desire, the heart that only Rey Mysterio possesses. Can Mysterio pull off the upset? 619, down goes the Animal.
What does this mean for Sunday's championship match?
Mysterio for the win, no!
What does Rey Mysterio have left?
The ultimate underdog, once again, trying to take down a giant. And now Mysterio, for the first time, has the chair.
In a street fight, chairs are legal. But this Sunday, it'll be the...
Oh, what a spear! Dislodged Mysterio from the chair. And maybe his mask from his body.
I was going to say that this Sunday it'll be a 7-foot phenom swinging that chair. Quite a difference.
Mysterio with a courageous performance up to this point. But Batista feels the end is nigh.
And that's just one chair shot.
Wow.
Here is your winner, Batista.
Give Batista a chair, and positive results are sure to follow. An emphatic victory here over Batista's former best friend in a street fight. Well, the match is over here.
It's not about this anymore. Now it is about sending a message this Sunday at TLC to the world's heavyweight champion.
Oh, come on.
All of this will be legal and even encouraged.
Come on. Is Batista trying to end Rey Mysterio's career here? And it's The Undertaker, the World Heavyweight Champion, the supernatural force.
Look at the passion, look at the pride, look at the purpose in our world's heavyweight champion. Oh boy.
And now it's The Undertaker who has the chair. Destruction is about to happen.
For as brutal as Batista is, demonic is The Undertaker with steel chair in hand.
Well, it will be a colossal confrontation with the added element of steel. The Undertaker and Batista, Sunday night, the winner of their chair match, will earn the right to sit atop the SmackDown Kingdom as World Heavyweight Champion.